He's used to rock and roll.
Rock of Ages is this giant rockin' party. It's all songs, you know, that people love and know, and the music all just weaves together to introduce every character and every story. How I love
the way you move. The movie Rock of Ages is about the 80s, Los Angeles Sunset Strip, based around the Bourbon, which is a legendary club where all these rock bands go and play. And Drew is this barback, he's an aspiring rock star. Then Drew meets Sherry.
Sherry's like every other person out there. She wants to be something. Even if it's not the biggest rock star in the world, she wants to be around it. She wants to have that energy, and it makes her alive. Just walk inside.
The young lovers have to play that really vulnerable and simple thing, that deep, deep feeling of innocent love that people have when they're young. Stop.
You have to go back to work.
Oh, like now, okay.
Alec Baldwin plays Dennis, who's the owner of the Bourbon Club.
Texas, they're so un-rock and roll.
Alec Baldwin is doing things I know he never thought that he was gonna do.
My character, Lonnie, he represents the spirit of rock as the spirit of freedom. Crawling through your schools,
we're not gonna take this city. Adam wanted the villain of the piece to be this group of mothers that were against rock and roll.
When we wrote the role, the pipe dream, of course, is Catherine Zeta-Jones.
We're gonna shut them down.
As you can see, this club is totally out of control.
My character, Justice, she's a gentleman's club owner, but her goal is to empower women in a place where some people would look at you as powerless.
I thought, wouldn't it be cool if I got one of the biggest stars in the world to play the biggest rock star in the world?
Our whole existence is riding on Stacey Jacks.
What's it like to be the Stacey Jacks?
To watch Tom Cruise go under that transformation to a rock star, rock god, was just incredible.
I saw Stacey Jacks.
He's funny, he's sexy, he's hatefully rock and rolled out.
Stacey, you made it.
I am gonna light this place on fire. Love is like a bomb, baby, come and get it on. Living like a lover with the radar phone. Looking like a trap, like a video
man. Demolition woman, can I be your...
This movie is not like any other movie I've ever seen.
It's insane, but it works.
They should go in knowing we're gonna blow them off their seats.
It's a party that you never want to end. Yeah, better than this.